Well, I didn't figure that passing out a few pills is very hard work.
Passing out pills? 90% of my work is surgery. Setting broken bone, digging bullets out of people, and delivering babies. In the middle of the night.
Mr. Dillon! It's them!
Them? What do you mean?
Yeah, it's Ben Seifel and that Tix, and they seen Abby, and they grabbed her, and they're just treating her something terrible.
Come on. Putting on airs, are you? Maybe you're too good for us, huh? About time you saw another look.
No, Ben,
Abby.
Please!
Come here! You really are a marshal. You want to go with him, Abby? Or you want to stay here and dodge?
I never want to see him again as long as I live.
All right, then you go with the law branch. Kitty's over there waiting for you.
What do you think you're doing? This ain't no business of the law, mister.
You know, Seifel, you made me break a promise. I told her nobody'd ever hit her again.
Plan to interfere with a man's natural rights?
I'm going to teach you a lesson.
Well, you made your mistake, mister.
Ugh.